Let's write the equation of a line that passes through the point 1, 1 and is perpendicular to the line y is equal to negative 2x plus 8. First, let's note that two perpendicular lines have the opposite reciprocal slopes. Also, the given line is in slope-intercept form, or y is equal to mx plus b. In this form, slope is given in the equation. It's the coefficient of x. So the slope of the given line is negative 2. The opposite reciprocal of negative 2 over 1 would be positive 1 over 2, so our slope is 1/2. Now we can use point slope form since we have a slope and a given point. Plugging in our point for x1, y1, and our slope for m, we have y minus 1 equal to 1/2 times x minus 1. Distributing the 1/2 and solving for y gives us a final answer of y equal to 1/2 x plus 1/2. Graphing this line, we can see that it passes through the point 1, 1 and is perpendicular to y equal to negative 2x plus 8.